Now here with the head coach for Spurs, Mr. Liebert. What are your thoughts on your team performance tonight?
Great performance, but we should have killed it off in the first half. You know, we had one player had four clear chances. But that's how it goes, you know?
Yeah.
That's how it goes.
Well, anything where you said about four clear chances, what are the positives that you're going to go in for the other two upcoming games?
The other two upcoming games, then we have to see what the result is tomorrow. And the other coming game, we just have to work harder in training, and especially on our strikers. But everybody worked hard inside. Mm-hmm. Everybody did well.
All right. All right. Thanks a lot, man. Good luck in your next game.
Oh, thanks a lot. Very good.
Now with Mr. Huggins for St. Paul's, 0-0. What are your thoughts on your team performance tonight?
Well, I'm very much disappointed, especially with the first half. I think we shied away from the game plan, the way how we wanted to play. We didn't really carry it out in the first half, but the second half we were much better. Hence, we created a lot of opportunities and we failed to capitalize. Therefore, the game ended 1-1, a 0-0 draw, sorry.
Yeah.
But we're going to go back to the drawing board.
Now, this is going to put a lot of pressure on you, especially with the next game coming up tomorrow. You got any preference tomorrow? You're hoping for a 0-0 as well?
No, well, I just wish the two teams best of luck and may the best team win. But
What positives are you going to go in now, knowing that you guys didn't score any goals, had chances? What positive do you think you're going to go in there and tell your team?
Well, we created a lot of chances. We get a lot of cross balls and stuff like that. That was positive, but we need to get the ball in the back of the net.
Yeah.
The white post, you don't get in there, you don't win a game. Man. Simple as that.
Yeah. All right, coach. Good luck in this game.
Thanks very much, Sugar Boy.
Now, with Captain Rovan, 0-0, how do you feel about your team tonight?
Feel good. It was a well-fought draw, you check. Mm-hmm. It was nice the team that work hard. Because you know, McKnight really won a cup.
Mm-hmm.
Last couple of playoffs, and so we gave up cups. So we really digging for it this time, you check. And I thank the fandom for all who behind us.
Yeah.
We're going to dig next game. Young guy team for Village.
Hey, I tried to do my interview in peace in Aboro. All right, so you're going to go and tell your teammates about the next thing coming up.
Check, just keep the heads up. We fight again. And we just look at the next game to even have a fight. Because we know how we and Village be.
Okay.
And we can just dig. And me want bowl and TV and radio marking me. Because that'll motivate me.
All right, well, I can't say good luck on your next game, but tough luck.
Thanks.
Now, with Skip for the St. Paul's team, the coaches said you guys had plenty chances and nothing to show for it. How do you feel about your team tonight?
A bit frustrated, but got next game to pull up yourself.
Uh-huh. Now, like I asked the other captains, what positive you're going to go in there and tell your team going into the next game?
That we get some good chances, we just got to capitalize on them. Work on the finishing when we go to training, coming Wednesday. Show you Coach Monkey.
All right, thanks a lot, man.
Yeah, you see the hairdo, right?
Yeah.
Ready for that, ready, yo.
All right, so there we go. First game of the Final Four set. No goals scored. So the good thing is that they're both on 1 point. So if it ends now, then the two of them go on finals. But unfortunately, that's not how it works. So tomorrow's matchup on Sunday is going to feature Rams Village Superstars, as you heard, my team, and they're going to be clashing with St. Peter's. St. Peter's beat Village the last two times, beat them in the third round, and also won the Easter Cup from them, so that game should be very interesting. Reporting for the SKNFA, I'm Leslie Sugarbowl Morton.